gotta get loud.
And that closes out the 2024 St. George's Blues Festival.